Cemex Corporation's mining rights in Soledad Canyon will expire as of July 2020.
Over the past 20 years, the Santa Clarita City Council and one of the world's largest cement firms, Cemex, have been in a legal battle over the land rights of the Soledad Canyon sand and gravel mine. Soon after the development started, the city of Santa Clarita began to appeal the contracts that gave Cemex the rights to mine a plot of land nearly twice the size of Magic Mountain. The city has been engaged in an expensive and lengthy battle with Cemex over the operation of the mine. This week, the final decision about the mining contracts was made by the Interior Board of Land Appeals.
Essentially makes this current contract useless.
For Cemex, thus preventing any mining. This is an achievement for the city officials and representatives that have spent the last two decades pushing this issue in Washington. Newly elected Representative Katie Hill.
I realize that I'm late to the party, but I'm excited to have been able to help do whatever I can to push it to a final conclusion.
Soon after entering office in January, Representative Hill began pushing the federal government to expedite the appeals decision. Hill faced pressure from Cemex to change her position, but made it clear that she stands with the community.
But I think whenever you're taking on the little guys taking on the these huge corporations, it's going to be a tough battle. And I don't think that the federal government was helping in the way that it should have been.
Although the issue isn't completely over, representatives will continue to monitor the situation.
Entire way and make sure that this follows through and that we don't lose any ground and that it can't possibly result in anything else but the mine never happening.
This legislative victory shows that the city of Santa Clarita fought hard to keep Cemex from congesting freeways with large trucks, keeping air clean, protecting open spaces, and avoiding depletion of the quality of life it provides for its citizens.
If you have an entire community of people working together, elected officials at every level working together, then we're able to just keep that focus. The advocacy coming from the community has been incredible, and we're able to get things done.
Nick Adante, Cougar News.